having to stop for the stop for me. Gotta wait for Twitch to realize that I went online because I discovered that whatchamacallit, the upgrades I have didn't save, so I had to try to remember what they were. I don't think I remember, to be honest. See, Jesse Cox was streaming earlier. He's pretty cool. Ah, perfect. Little burp. All right, let's see, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3. Set this to silent.
See, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3.
Okay, looks like we're good. I'm gonna turn down the game volume just a little bit. Just a little bit. I feel like it's a little, oh god. Just a little loud, it felt like. So just to kind of turn it down a little bit more. I apologize. All right. And so now we can begin. Let's begin. Hello, everyone. My name is Max, also known as LordEctro. Welcome back to Doom. On the last episode, we, what did we do? We shut down a secret weapon of the, that essentially the demons were trying to use to distract us from getting to the last Hell Priest. The Hell Priest was hidden, and now it's our job. Oh, we killed one Hell Priest, but Hell Priest is hidden, and now we're going to go see Dr. Hayden, who is the guy who helped us in the last game, Doom 2016, and see what he knows about finding that last one. Yeah, this is a super gore nest. That's right, we destroyed an entire freaking Zerg hive. And I couldn't remember exactly what upgrades I got, so just for the record, this suit, I got the exploration, and, dash filled on glory kills, arsenal, I couldn't remember what I got, so I got a mod for the energy shield. I figured it'd be useful for a more defensive situation, if we need it, and, we need to get an upgrade, if I could breathe. Kill 5 enemies during a single turn, deploy 10 times without overheating, so that's gonna have to be something we save for little groups of dudes, and, somewhere in here... What am I looking for? What am I? There's something else. I can't find the, Sentinel Crystal Routing. Oh, there it is. Show Sentinel Crystal Routing. Yeah, so I threw one into heavy and super heavy to even stay on fire longer, which will, I think, help out quite a lot. Let us go. Bam, got the quadruple chain gun. I'm not kidding. That's what it is. It's a quadruple arc complex. It's a triple chain gun. Let leader of the humans descend, the only person capable of finding the final priest. Last I saw, he was a robot. So, got that going. I don't know. Shift. Because he built the lips. Okay, let's see if we can find him.
Just across the complex. This industrial campus was the headquarters of the resistance.
Quiet place for us to turn into. And oh yeah, we learned the joys of the map.
Good news for the faithful. The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen.
Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot to switch this around. I want to double check that I have all my weapons correctly. Okay, so here we got the... Here we got the rockets. Here's got nothing else. Here we got the sniper. Here we got the turret. Here we got nothing else. We got the wave. We're gonna set it to the wave, and then we got the rocket launcher. Okay, we're good. I think we're good. I need to make more use of this. I just don't want to get too confused by it, you know.
The cleansing of Earth will ensure.
What's up, bitches? Okay. One. So, three. Without overheating, so I'm trying to be as careful about this as possible.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Okay, so I want to check this. Does that count? What I just did right there? Did I do it right? Yes, I did it right. So that's exactly what they want me to do. Just 5 kills without overheating. I can do that. and let's take the challenges. Acquire 2 runes. Overload a shield with a plasma rifle to kill 6 demons. That one's gonna be real tricky. That one I'm sure we can get though. Have I said that I love the chain gun yet? I love the chain gun so much. I have to remember how to play even though it was only 2 days ago. Okay, CRF, so switch, Q. That's right, Q is going down the line for the guns. Oh, that's right, it switches between the two. G is to switch. Okay, good, I think we're good to go. I think we are good to go. Oh shit. I'm sorry, that thing is just the war. There you go. That thing is just the war. Oh wait, I have 4 shoes off. Damn it. Yeah, whenever that thing shows up, it's just immediate bad news. Oh no. Wait, is that a snake over there? I was like, wait a second. Wait a second. This is my box you put me in. You can't just exit the box whenever you want. Or like pretend the box isn't there. That's nonsense. Oh, God, you have me. Motherfucker. You're next. Everyone's getting some. Oh, so pure, so wonderful. Blah. Oh, just. Oh, I forgot you're a flamethrower one. I thought you were just a normal one. Well, I guess we're just gonna have to. Okay, hold on. We're gonna do this. 1, 2. Okay, we're gonna have to save, I think, this one. Because we gotta destroy 1, 2. Oh, oh shit! Just him running towards me, I'm like, wah! Ooh, blah! Oh, lovely. Excuse me. Oh, perfect, that's just the Lord Boots. 6. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Head count. 1, 2. That's 3. Oops. That's 4. Shit. There we go. Oh shit. Game is reminding me who's in charge. Okay, hold on. Use this. I need to get used to switching those weapons because I'm getting overwhelmed. I got like too many toys and I need to. Actually, real quick, I just want to check something. I keep saying I'm going to do it, but can I do it now? Customize Slayer. Slayer bindings? I can choose. Huh. Okay. So if I had to pick favorites, what would I choose? Okay, Super Shotgun should be 1. I really like the Super Shotgun. Let's make the chain gun 2. Plasma rifle can stay 3. Ballista can be 4. Heavy cannon can be 5. Rocket launcher can be 6. Combat shotgun can be 7. And chain gun can stay at 8. Yeah. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Okay, that's pretty good. Oh, nope. And I immediately bugger myself. Okay. Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. Okay, 1. Yeah. Beautiful. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's see if we can get the goods right here. See if we can. For a second, I thought I wasn't sure. Okay, let's see if we can get the goods. Okay, head count. 1, 2, 3, 4. I like the double grenade. Ah, makes me feel good. Alright. I could use some armor. Wrong button. And I just won. Okay, this Mantris is gonna get this right from the get-go. Pour him up. Good one. There we go. Yeah, I need to remember I can just do that with basically free armor. Oh, perfect. Okay, two. Let me use this. Okay. Okay, one, two, three, four. Shit. All right, hang on. Give me a little one. No, give me a little one. You're not a little one. There, good enough. Okay, come on. Switch. Ooh. Oh. Oh no, blah! Oh, you're still alive, blah! Okay, there you go. Yeah, the thing of, like, your chain gun no longer overheats, it's like, that's a big fucking deal.
Warning, oop. The Ox headquarters is under attack.
Was that necessary? Oh, of course not. It wasn't necessary in the slightest. But was it worth it? Yes. Six. There we go. Oop.
Embrace your suffering, young ad.
That's what I'm hearing, I think.
Beyond the pain, there is a way.
Ooh, wait, hang on. This guy's shield. Two. Shit. Okay, I might die a few times trying to do something, but if I can get enough. One of the achievements is get six people around that. If I get six people around that, but that's going to be tricky. Okay. I don't know if that's six people total. Oh, it's total. It's not at once. Oh, that's easy. I can do that. I mean, blowing them up is pretty much one of them. There we go. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Damn. Someone needs to give him the ammo. There you go. Yeah, let's get this. One. Beautiful. Just as God intended. Yep, so now I'm gonna, like, now that I know about the whole map tells you where secrets are thing, I will sit here and I will spam this shit. Perfect. Okay, two. Alright. Hold still. Okay, that's one. That's two. That's three. Nope. That's three. That's four. Hold still. That's five. Oh, shoot. Come on. Bullshit. Yep, he was smart. He was smart. He got behind me. I'm focusing way too much on achievements. Just oh, perfect. I'm about to get the next achievement like immediately. Done. I'm gonna let this. Oh, yeah. What? Blip. Blip. And you remember, I can fire this thing without. Activating the juice. Oh, it's just suboptimal in comparison. Also, why do I even use this weapon? Because I lose all my. I don't get any, like, juice from it back. You know what I mean? Wow, I have, like, no ammo. There, excuse me. Beautiful. Oh, I thought I had blood ready. Okay, hang on. There, flip. If you could just. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I'm focusing way too much on those little achievements. Excuse me. Sorry. Excuse me. Okay. Okay, how many do I got total? Three? I think it's enough to spend on something. It is. What do I even want? Yeah, let's just focus on making the grenades themselves stronger, I think, will help the most. Because I constantly forget that they're there, so if I get a faster cooldown, it's not going to help me very much. As opposed to getting more of them. Or as I was supposed to make them count. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, I just need to do little blips, basically. One, two, three, four. Shit. I want my five. Thank you. One,
attention.
Two, three,
has fallen.
Three,
the arc is no
four.
Please
oh, shit. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna die for this achievement. I'm gonna die for it. Yeah, I'm the best. Okay. All right, go. Okay. Yep, perfect. Okay. Let's get started. There you go. That would help. Good shot. Figuring out a live beam. Yeah, I am. This is just how I play these games. That just like the moment they give me an achievement that I need to get like that, everything just stops.
Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The arc is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
Ah. I will. I got it. I will die for this achievement. Damn it. Until I get it. And then, once I get it, I'm not gonna care. I'm just gonna spray and just call it good. So, one.
Attention. Samuel,
I think I missed. One.
Fallen.
Two.
The arc is
three.
No more. Please evacuate immediately.
Four. Ah. I don't care. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Because now is a really good opportunity. One. One. Two. Three, four, six, five, miscounted. Oh, shoot.
Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The arc is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
I'm gonna do that just for sake of. Hold on. That takes so long to charge. When that thing goes off, it better be like the end of the fucking world. Okay. Oh, whoa. Ooh. Okay, one, two, three.
Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The arc is no more. Please evacuate.
Don't gotta worry about it anymore. Now I got the master chain gun. I can just unload the most amount of ammo. Hold on, I'm gonna do this. Someone's catching this. I don't even know who.
Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The arc is no more. Please evacuate.
Oh, well, I don't have enough ammo. Oh, shit. That was one shot. Oh, pity. All right. Okay, where's the little guy? There's someone around here. Let's get his hands. He's hopping around. Ooh, smart pants. Ew. Look at you. Oh, shoot. This is slow motion, that guy. What the heck? Go down. Shit. Okay, just. And congratulations, I can just unload. Oh, there you go. Okay, fine. Oh, shit. Okay, okay, here we go. I missed. There we go. Okay, there. Don't love that little sound. Alright. I'm losing track of where everything is.
Hello. Goodbye. You too. Beautiful. Okay, what? Excuse me. There you go. Okay, right. Oh, I pulled towards the wrong guy, but you know what? Okay. Oh. Maybe not. I'm being a little silly. Being a little too silly. Activate the maker device of Fortress 2, which unlocks the unmaker. That I did play with. I put 3 keys in. Already. Okay, hold on. I like how that line, like, also kind of shows how wide it is.
Attention. Samuel, you know what I mean? Hayden has fallen. The arc is gone. Please evacuate immediately.
Gun. Jeez. I unlocked the ultimate chain gun and now I'm like, I need this shield. Nah, I just need to not be stupid. That's the big thing. Remember your toys, don't be stupid.
Attention.
Gun.
Samuel Hayden has fallen. The arc is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
That's right, I chain gun onto that guy with no intention of actually shooting him. Oh, there you go. Perfect. Okay. Bye-bye. There you go. There you go, man. There we go. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's what I was going for. Rush in. Jump out. Everything melts. Oh, shit. Okay, I need to have the grenade ready. I need to. What? Shoot. Jump. Yes, there you go. I think it's dead. Give me that. Yes, please. Oh, there you go. You're kind of... Sorry, I realized I'm getting kind of quiet. Because... How? Oh. There. You're good. You good? That got a little rough. Dang, I did it again. There's something up there. Something important. So therefore, I want this. It says I cannot enter. Locked. Okay, so I'm guessing... Yeah, I'm guessing I'm just going to give this thing a poke.
The entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Ah. But I need to get in there at some point in time. Oh! Blop, 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 blop. Slap. Right. Beautiful. Okay. Hi, I do need ammo. Thank you for your contribution. Thank you. Oh, shit! Of all the things to see at point blank, I wasn't expecting that. Okay, there you go. Jump away. Here we go. Okay. Okay, hey, little guy. Wow, that really does have a lot longer range than I think it does. Because I keep thinking, you know, it's a flamethrower. I have to get up real close. You don't actually. Shoot. Okay, it's heavily along the air denial. Single stroke. Make it easier to kill. What if you don't have that? Wait, do it? I do, actually. Hold on. Beautiful. Okay, do I have a chainsaw juice? I do not. I was gonna zip up to him. I guess I'll take stairs. That's a reasonable person. Oh! I was like, I'll just do this, and then it's like, maybe not. Oh, jeez. Wait, that's just an imp! An imp ran up to me! Little motherfucker! No, I am, congratulations, I'm Bastion now. I will kill you. Oh, I actually really like Bastion, objectively. I think it's a fun idea. I know a lot of people are like, you know, take a drink every time Bastion gets to play the game and stuff like that, but conceptually, I really do like it. Okay, noted. Excuse me a second. You've given me the tools to be a little... That's cute. You've given me the tools to be a little completionist. I'm gonna do it. Oh, hello. Blah. Blah. Beautiful. All right, what's the other one? Oh, wait, sweet. Give me. Okay. Oh, sweet. Oh, it's up there. Oh, duh. Beautiful. That was pretty easy. I'm tempted now to go back to previous levels and just sprint through them to collect everything. I might do that in my own time, might not, no guarantees. Just for my own funsies, I might do it, you know? Okay, first guy we get is a blood punch, so keep that in mind. I don't think I fought you before. I don't think I fought one of you before. You're fucking huge. Go down. There you. Thank you. Hi. Thank you. I'll take that. What the fuck? Yep. And I'm out. Tyrant. I would love to see. Jeez. Okay. Well, I'm at what? It's gonna tell me how to deal with them. It's gonna tell me how to deal with them, isn't it? Codex, demon, ambient, super heavy, tyrant, here we go. Tyrant is slow to turn, uses to your adventure. Okay. So he's the epitome of a big slow dude. Okay, start with rockets. Even though I really don't like rockets, because you can't get juice from them. One. Oh, come on! Oh, there you go. God, that thing takes so long to charge. I think it's just fire it normally. Just be a shoot. Thank you. I appreciate your support in this endeavor. I appreciate it. I'm actually gonna switch. Nope. I'm just gonna fire normally. It's not like this thing is bad when you fire it normal. It's awesome. Blah. Blah. Oh shit, there's two of us. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. Oh god. Oh, thank you. I don't have a good answer for how to get around that. I really don't. I don't have a good answer. I can tell you this though. I'm gonna go to my controls and rechange the fucking I forgot where it even there. Just started binding. I'm gonna change the rocket launcher to 7. I'm gonna change you to 7, change you to 6. Alright, there you go. I hate using this thing. Why don't I even use this thing? What do I even start with? I guess this. Get some mobility, see if we can light something on fire. Because right from the get-go, that's a problem we just have to deal with. that somewhat. Oh. I'm sitting there like, what killed me? It's like a mancubus walked up right behind you and said, nah, man, you ain't getting away with shit. To which I respond, fair enough. I can do this. Because that mancubus, the moment that thing, like, enters, it commands the battlefield. It, like, it is in charge. It is what it is what you're looking at. Did it. Okay. Yeah, this is really good for taking out the smaller guys. Okay, so just good for good. So we'll use this to clear out. Okay, we just got to find a way. Yeah, if I can take out the mediums. So then I only have to focus on the bigs, I think I can work a little better. But the current juncture, this one's the left of me. Yeah, how come it didn't go off? Yeah, this current juncture, those guys are real hard to deal with. Right, okay. Up. Shit! God, he's so big, he makes everyone else look like a toy. Oh shit, that's another one! His feet, they look like big elephant feet. And like, he's double the height of literally everything. It's so, like, I'm sorry, the moment I see that thing, I'm just like, what do I do? Just straight up, what's my purpose? How? Like, in general, just, like, remove the snakes and like the other little ones. Yep, okay. Yeah, if we can remove them. If we remove them, we can solve a lot of our problems. And that way we can focus on the big guy. Nope. the chain detached and was like, you know what, I'm fine with this. I don't feel like throwing it, so I don't care. There you go, okay. Oh, it did get hit by the ice. Bastard. Okay. But, shit, okay. Ah, couldn't chainsaw it. Those snakes are nasty. Yeah, I'm trying to do flame belt, man. Yeah, hard is to do flame belt. What is going on? Okay. Can't. Do you think that's gonna work, Max? Probably not, to be honest, but you know. I forgot about the mancubus. I must have, like, killed him with, like, just me throwing around shit last time. Him and the snakes are problems. Once they're taken care of, and then I can gain my footing, then I can worry about the tyrants. Until then. Or I can just lay in here right now. Playing you right now. And then leave. It's like it's actually not the worst idea, to be honest. Just to, like, from the get-go, just unload on the big guy. Can't use that kind of fortune. Yeah, this is the best shot. Best shot for it. That's it, right from the get-go. Try to harvest as much. Oh, I think my troubles. I got barely anything. Wait, how many do I got? Three? Oh no. Oh, he's an invalid target. Oh, makes perfect sense. Because if you could just get three chainsaw and just shut him down, it's like, oh, that wouldn't be fair. Right? That wouldn't be fair to do that. It's funny though. Oh shit. Fuck you, fuck you. Shit, shit. Okay, the what? Oh, oh, perfect. Perfect. Dash. Dash right, dash right. Help. Wrong way. We're doing good on, okay. We were doing until I opened my big mouth, we're doing great. Shit. Okay. We still got a good idea. Let's just immediately run. Okay, get as much armor as I can out of you. And then... Oh, dash white. There you go. Get as much as I can out of you. Get as much as I can out of you. And then we're gonna dash backwards away. And we're gonna dash backwards away. Like that. Perfect. And then we need to find another target. Fire 30 feet like this, likely. Okay, maybe not. You know, it's worth a shot, right? Well, it's always worth a shot. Okay. Oh, wait, hold on. What if we just unload? All my rockets and just unload them all. Hang on. Oh. Oh, ah. Yes. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. And he was on fire. He was on fire. Give me all that. Give me all that. Oh, look at that. Look at that beautiful. Oh, shit. That was a big boy. That was a, I don't know what he was, but he had horns and he had armor and lasers and I got scared. Oh, my goodness. He's huge. Of course, a terrible joke because that's what she said. Pops my head. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Escape! 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 Oh, shit. It actually is working somehow. No. Okay, Escape! Escape! Okay. Escape the other way. No. Yes. Here we go, boys and girls. Just nope. 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 Oh my. Are you serious? Are you serious? Okay. No, they're serious. They're serious. Ah! I was gonna say, I unloaded all my rounds into it and it didn't go. Well, maybe I should have aimed for its head instead of his chest. I was going for the, you know, like, this is guaranteed gonna, oh shit, okay. The whippers like pulling you around is nasty. Hey. Oh. Oh shoot. Oh, perfect, perfect, perfect. Oh yes. Okay. Next snake I find, getting it. You're not a snake. You're. Oh. Perfect. You. I say yep. You're getting it. You're getting it. Beautiful. A waste of ammo. I know. Shit. Okay, let's charge it. Oh my goodness, he just rocked up it. Edge. What? Okay, there you go. Good enough? Okay. Okay, something, something. Why I did that. Oh, yeah, okay. This is fun. What? die, dunk. Okay, time for the weapon I hate. What? There you go, okay. Oh, there. Oh, hello, down you go. Okay, hold on. You're out of rockets. I have 4 rounds of that. Okay, chain gun it is. So much armor. Why? Okay, I was gonna say like why? Keep going down. Just what? That's supposed to kill you. That's cheating. You can't do that. Oh shit! Okay, big boy. Bop. Stand the fuck back. That's my stand the fuck back button. You. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna chainsaw the next one. Hey. Hello. You volunteered. You volunteered for this. You were here. What the heck is that? Big boy. Oh, he still made it through. Okay, come on. Baron of Hell. Find new toys all. Oh. Blah. Okay, where's the next one? Oh! Shit, one of those. I was like, I'm looking around like, what's the next target? I can't chainsaw those guys. Okay. It's perfect. Oh, wait, where's the other one? Where's the other one? There's another one. There you are. There, I was gonna say, like, okay, I think it's mainly just the guy. Hold on. Up on that. I didn't actually shut him down. Shit.
How come the Arbon has been killing him?
It says on the package it's supposed to kill him. It didn't kill him. I'm gonna call the manager. I'm straight up going to call the manager. Especially if I can't find the demon. Where's the demon? Shit. Yeah, they're all being smart. They're like, okay, this guy's clearly like really fast and he's circling the arena, trying to pick off the little ones. If we all stay in the center, we'll be safe. I'm like, damn it, you're right. Hello. Okay, good. It's not big. Come on. Okay, perfect. Yes. This is important. Okay, got a little bit more work with now. Got a pretty good amount of work with. Okay. Oh, yes. Where is the asshole? Oh my goodness, it's not shutting you down. The whole point of that weapon is it's a super-powered laser. Why is it not shutting you down? Okay, hold on. He doesn't have his normal stuff now. Okay. Let me get back here. You. He's just like, what? One of you is going to get over here. Okay. And now. Perfect. There, perfect. Okay. I just wanna have a chat. I just wanna have a chat. Okay. Just a chat. It's fine. You're not in trouble. Okay. You're not in trouble. Oh, he's already dead. Oh, God. Oh. Okay, it appears there's nothing up there. That must be a separate area. Oh, yeah, it's a separate area entirely. Oh, thank you, God. All right. All right. Where am I going again? Oh. Dang it, I bought another mod, and now this... I also want to save it for when I inevitably get the next weapon. I guess I... sure. Sure, I don't even know if I'm going to use it. But sure, I mean, why not? Right? Thanks, buddy. Let's play with it a little bit. Okay, real nice that they show me that. Where am I going? Was it, alt? Okay, so I did that, and I was like, heck yeah. That was a big accomplishment. Oh! Do they want me to climb up there? Because I thought that was the, way to get the key. So there's something else over there that I... There you go. Okay, there's no way to really get higher. Not gonna lie, I'm feeling a little dumb right now. Feeling a little... This is clearly the opposite direction. Yeah, I'll hoover up any other little resources I find, but... Yeah, that was locked, that's locked. We can't go there yet. That's the goal. Is that a little corner? The giant robot. Here. I was like, okay, let's go over here. And then they were like, guys are up there, so you could either chain to them or you could go up here. And they're like, oh, fight the dudes. I'm feeling really stupid. Because that led to that. That led to what those secrets were. Yes, it's so weird. They're like, I find the secrets, and I'm like, heck. Oh wait, hang on. Wait, no. Over here is where I found the key. Ah. Wait, no. Oh. There. I went out. Are we good? I think we're good. Ah, did I get them both? Okay, I did. Okay, there. Progress. Look, guys. I get really confused, and I'm just like, oh, I don't know what to do. When I don't have my... Maybe something else will open that door later. Not too worried about it. What is this?
This is Dr. Elaine Richardson, log entry 002. Subject analysis of Doomslayer. January 24th, 2163. There is no chance that the subject is a demon. We have blood samples from this event that show his blood.
I kind of want to listen to it, but
would indicate otherwise, but not let me touch it until I finish. Samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin. I cannot, as a contributing member of the scientific community, agree with the assumption by some of my colleagues that he is, for lack of a better word, a god, an avenging angel, the right hand of doom, here to save humanity from its sins. But I cannot ignore that the timing of his arrival, the identity of his enemies, the fire and brimstone element to this catastrophe we currently find ourselves in, has... It has definitely shaken life.
Oh, I can use that. I was looking at it from the wrong angle. Well, I guess the only thing to throw it onto is this, so... I guess. I don't know. Thanks, buddy. Okay. Alright, That's not good. Has shaken my scientific resolve, as I then proceed to throw myself off the nearest cliff. Huh. Hey. I don't think that's how they intended me to do it. Sorry, I need to go back. Weapon mastery. IDKFA. I don't care. Fuck that. Alright, I don't think. Oh, I can. Maybe I can. Yeah. Hey. Oh, shit. Hang on. No. Okay, we're good. Thanks, guys. I want you to know I really appreciate it. You guys have contributed well to the cause. Fuck. This is more just me playing with them than anything now. Alright. Yeah. Zap. God, that really just doesn't get old, does it? Oh. Okay, how does this one work out? Oh, I can... Is it stronger as a result? Like, hang on, let me look at this weapon for a second. Okay. Gravely and bind shields or a charge at piggyback. Well, time that I can catch new animals, go away. Rockets will trigger fire when they are near time, so they'll be damaged by the remote detonation. Create a larger effect. Okay, or... Let's see, because currently I'm using this. Well, no, actually, I don't have either of these upgraded. I could get the shield, heat blast. Let's see. Falters nearby enemies. I don't even know what to work for, really. I guess this. With the super shotgun while using the meat hook. Oh, I do that. I do that all the time. I do that, like, without them telling me to. But I guess I'll skip. Sorry, it's like if I had ammo for it, but I guess I'll get started. Hello! That was unnecessary. I love it. Oh, that was the explosion from him dying. I was like, what the? Oh, wait. Oh. Gotta go back. No, hang on. Oh, come on. Oh, there we go, and I bet that. There we go, give me that. The arc part one, and then from there. Bet that, yeah, oh! I'm sorry. Look, that was very rude of me. I'm sorry. There you go. I should have been on fire. Oh, well. Okay, so let's get this. Heavy and super heavy demons stay on fire for longer. And then we can start working towards the ones that are basically just armor and stuff going towards whatever. Okay. Okay, now we're good to continue. Okay, there we go. shit. That's kind of what I wanted. Alright, sorry, this is a little tricky, that's why I'm... Shit. Okay, hold on. Alright, so shkadoo. Up, shkadoo. Up, dash, dash. Okay, here I am. Dash, dash. You can go over here now. Okay. No way I can go from, like, there to there. It's too high, right? Nope. Almost had that. I'm gonna die because of platforming. Because it seems reasonable to go here. But. Did me killing those one guys, like, screw the. Oh, oh, oh! There. Okay, there we go. Thank you.
This is Dr. Elena Richards, log entry 005. Subject analysis of Slayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe.
I'm just gonna let this thing sing my praises. So it's threatening our survival.
To overcome that which would threaten our survival. He is uncompromising, a relentless being of violence. By many leaders and politicians during a time of judgment. Can you?
I wouldn't necessarily call it hesitation so much as just like.
No one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success.
Wait, no one is born a sinner. You have to work hard. Oh my goodness, that's awful and hilarious. All right, Up there, you are. There we go. I am humanity's shit. Cause I'm humanity's rage. Look at me, and then I'm just like, oh, geez, maybe not. I changed my mind. There we go. Oh. I'm sorry, I was looking at what that was, and it was summoning barrels, okay? Jeez. I want to remove this guy, it's a problem. Yeah. Okay, hold on. Shit. Come on. Thank you. Hold on. There we go. Blah. Yeah, that's what they want me to work on this gun, so I can work on it. Yeah. I got that counted. Okay, go here. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't realize the switch guns. I was gonna say, like, I bet it's some, like, worthless little nothing behind me that just did me in. It was like, no, it was actually a big guy. It's all good. Oh, shit, come on. Hold on. Excuse me. Thank you. Ooh, hang on. It holds them down. Oh, hold on. No, get back here. Get back here. I want to hold you down. And look, I don't have to aim it. Look. Oh. Okay, I kind of have to aim it. That's pretty good, actually. I kind of like that. It's a lot more for, like, single-person focus, it seems, though. Which, I mean, hey, you know, if I'm going up against one guy and that one guy's a problem child, then that works really well. Although the slowing down time is a little. Oh! So, like this guy, right? Hold on. There you go, so. Or I could just light it. Ah. Fair enough. Like, okay, I like it conceptually, but it's slowing me down too much. It's actually slowing me down. Might as well just do this. This lets me just keep going. You know what I mean? This one just lets me keep going. I like not having to stop. Hold on. React. Okay. Bastard. Okay, there you go. There you go. Beautiful. Hello. One. Two. There's a joy to this. This is such a lovely joy to this. Oh. I want it. Okay. Nope, I'll take this. Thank you. Thank you, my good sir. Did someone fire at me? I'll get back to that challenge in a second. Oh, there you go. You get that one. And then you get that one because we're going to be doing a challenge, so I'm going to want ammo. Blah. It's like I'm just waiting. Just patiently, like, eh? Eh? You gotta let me do it? Eh? Alright. Let's see what this is. Challenge. 5 seconds to kill. Oh my, what the heck is that? Blah. This is a lot of dudes. What the heck is that thing? Does it also do the swallow? I don't think it did the swallow thing. I don't think it did the swallow thing. Huh. So I have a gun. Well, oh, that's the way back. Okay. And just excuse me. I'm gonna save the whatchamacallit. There you go. At least, like, okay, the rockets, I feel like, if anything, gives me, like, a sense of control. Even though it kind of does come down to, you know, firing it normally. Like, I don't really... I'm not 100% on what the difference is. Lighting him up. Okay, we need to get back to... over here. Oh, if I could find another gas canister, that'd be sick. I don't think I will. I'm just gonna... Okay, anyone else? Nope. Okay, good. When the one guy comes, we're just gonna light him up with basically this, like, immediately. That's just gonna be the first thing we do. We're just gonna turn. That guy up. You're blocking for him. Aren't you heroic? Hold on, come on. There. Hello. Oh, he's still alive. He's making little dudes. He's throwing little dudes. What? Oh. Did I get it? Oh my goodness, no. Ah, bugger. I don't have near the tools. I got, like, nothing. I could leave and try to come back. Probably not. Okay, I'm just gonna. Alright, from the get go. Okay, so it's those three guys, so. They haven't given me any tips on the big guy, but what we do know is that he throws little guys. He throws little bomb heads, what they're called. I don't actually know what they're called. The other thing we have learned is that it's very important. Here, up, oh, that's totally missed. There we go. Yeah, it's very important here that we get as much ammo and goodiness as we can. I think there's a, yep. Excuse me. Oh, my pot of wood. Oh, my aim sucks. Six-ish blue. Yeah, I'll take your armor. I'll take that. I'll take that, thank you. Oh, wait, no. Oh, I need... Yeah, I might go run and just... I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Let's find a dude. Hey, perfect. I should have did the fire to get armor. Oh, who's like what's this? And he's like, oh shit, it's the guy. It's whatever these things are called. There you go. Okay. Now I think we're good. We got so much health. We got so much health, so much armor, so much ammo. We got like full, I'm pretty sure, everything. We should be able to do this, right? I think we'll be able to do this. We're gonna open the chain gun. We're gonna jump to the other side. 3, 2, 1, go. I'll take that gun inside him. One. Two left. Oh shit. Okay. Where'd he go? Got 5 seconds. Oh, perfect. Yeah, okay, got it. Okay. That got a little close than I would have liked. Okay. Let's work this because we're still working towards one achievement. Sorry. All right. No, I want to go up. My bad. I want to go up. There we go. Nope. If it's just the one, I can just sit here and do this. So that is the anti-singular. Interesting. Okay, hold on. Just rocket launcher again. No. Yeah, what's stopping me from just having good aim? You know? I'll take that. Shit, I'm gonna need it. Yep. Yeah, it's I always need it with the Mancubus. Just always need it. Good shot, me. That seems like a trap. That seems like a trap. Oh. Hello. Hey! Don't mind me just casually looking around. Don't really have a need for any of these. Grayling control. Sure. I don't need it. I don't need it, but sure, I'll take it. Maybe later on they'll give me more slots. You know what I mean? Oh, geez. Okay, fair warning. It might start cutting out. A little bit. Hope not. Especially since it was already in offline mode.
You believe the
Doom Slayer? How fitting. Alright, hold on. Yeah,
Yep, focus on me. Okay, we're gonna bum rush you guys then. Portal, perfect. Oh shit. It looks like I had some more ideas. Ah! Yep, and stream is reconnecting. That's fine. A little frustrating, but it's fine. Okay. Here we go. There, oh, it's connecting. Here we go. Here we go. Shit. Oh, there you go. There you go. Okay, one. Shit. Ah! I couldn't get out in time. Couldn't get out in time. Yeah, I would love to do that kind of stuff if I had the ammo to take. Okay. Okay. Same plan as before. Same plan as before. So, boom, boom, boom. Okay, I was kind of hoping I would. Shit. Okay, there you go, there you go, there you go. Damn it. Okay, hold on. Hold on, line him up, line him up, line him up, line him up. Oh, he's already dead. Okay, that was a waste. It's fine. There you go, there you go. I don't know what that is. Oh, it's a barrel. It's like, I don't know what it is, but I want it. Like, nope. Nope. What? Yeah. Got it. Okay. Oh, there's a pinky in here somewhere. Nope. Shit. Nope. That actually worked out really well. What? Beautiful, beautiful. Hold on, where are you? Where are you? Oh, nope. Get back here. There you go. Okay. Once again, like, the Marines are fighting. They're also fighting. I still don't get that, to be honest. Like, there is definitely the question I have of, like, whose side are they on? No, you're not getting away. Are you not dead? You. Okay. Good. Okay, now I got the good one. Nope. No. Wow. Okay, I know it's the front, so it's like where they're most heavily armored, but I was not expecting them to still get away with that. Okay. That just made them a lot more scary. Oh, there. I'm just gonna drop that on my feet. There you go. Oh shit, that's dodge, dodge, dodge. Dodge. Oh, shit. Okay. There you go. Okay. Good snakes. Oh, that's a lot of snakes. That's a lot of snakes. That's a lot of snakes. Snake. 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 Oh, okay. Perfect. 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 Light up the next one. Clap all both of them. Okay, and push. Okay, good, good. Go, go, go. Oh, shit, okay. That could work out really well. Shit. Okay, that's not good, that's not good. Oh, come on! Okay, I don't have it. I should have went for the blood punch even though I didn't have it. Because either way, I was wrong about what I had. Okay, we're gonna get this. Yeah, we start with so little ammo. That's why it's just kind of like, just use whatever you have. Okay, hold on. There we go. Okay, there you go, there you go, there you go. Okay. Did it. Look at that. Okay. Oh, I thought I had to feel. Ah! Wasn't enough. Oh, that's fine. That's why it wasn't enough. Okay. Really? That's all I got? Yeah, that's all I got. I have to basically immediately. Yeah, I have to pretty much immediately do that for sake of more ammo. There you go. If I get close, see, that does a lot of damage. Come on. All them in that group. How can I refuse? Okay. Oh, there. Okay, next guy's getting this. Hello. Hold on. It doesn't actually slow down as much as I want it to. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, there's no one there. I thought there was. Okay. Avoid. Okay. Go. Ah, damn it. There, okay. Nope. That's it. You're getting all of it. Oh my goodness, he's still up! There we go, okay, beautiful switch. Up here. Hello, goodbye. Okay, beautiful. Snag you, you're next. Look. You're done. You gotta be done. Wait a second. Oh my goodness, what is this? Oh jeez. Oh god. Where are the big guys? I don't know if this will delay it. Where are the big guys? There you go, okay. Where are the big guys? I didn't know that power-up was there. Oh, this makes it so much more useful. Or this makes the situation so much better. God, I really am okay, I have one move apparently. And I'm really good at it. Oh my goodness. Okay, that's a new one. Good, you know, good. New stuff is good. Okay, check. Oh. Oh shit. Okay, come on. Hello. Slow motion. Oh shit, there's no name for this. Why are there more names for this? Who authorized this? I have the chainsaw. Okay, back here. I don't even know if I hit him at all. Oh, that was a bad idea. Come on, no. Oh. So I'm saying that like, it's like, come on, it's a super shotgun. Narbus deals additional damage. Really? I was not aware of that. Noted. The Arbalest is going to be my anti-aircraft gun then. So it has been decreed. Alright, so I didn't know that whatchamacallit was there. So now that I know. Hang on. Now that I know. Yeah, not the beginning. I'm going to try to avoid using it. Oh, hold on. There we go. Barely saved my life. There you go. Eight. Once this. Okay, now I need it. Okay, there. Beautiful. Beautiful. Get back over here. Okay, where? Yes, the snakes. Need to go. The snakes need to go. Okay, I'm just gonna. See, they're not really figuring out that they can't hurt me. Oh, they actually can still hurt me, huh? It's just. Oh, I guess they can still hurt me. It's just I'm ripping them apart, so. If you can't help. Beautiful. Oh, shit. This is like, oh. I'm forced to fight like a normal person. Damn it. Oh, sorry. Go down. Sorry, I'm why aren't you going down? Thank you. Yeah, go this way. There's some heels in the kitchen. And you don't come out until I show up back here. I'm probably sure it's up like that. Beautiful. All right. I'll worry about that later. Okay. Oh, I was gonna say like where. Blah. Are we okay? We're not okay now. You know I'm gonna have a complaint. Oh shit. Okay, I never know what to do against you things. Okay, you're good. There's another one. There's another one. Oh, I don't have the ammo. Okay, I don't have the ammo. Okay, great. Yes. We're good. Yep, I was saying inevitably they're gonna run in here, but that's fine. Them running in here isn't the. Oh wow. Oh, that's right. Oh! I didn't even realize that thing spawned in here. Yeah, okay. Fat. Oh, no, come on. Come on. Go down. Why didn't you give me any help? You're right past you, you know that? Okay. There's no, like. I swear there's health packs here. This is not a good feeling. Oh, this is not a good feeling. Okay, hold on. Oh, there's literally nothing here. Okay, it's down there, isn't it? That's it, isn't it? Are we good? you gonna give me anything? No? Of course you are, don't you? Oh, jeez. Okay, not 100% on. I don't know how I got in. Thank you. I'm very hurt. Okay, Zerg are gonna fucking get it. You gonna make me do it or not? Okay, it's fancy. Nope. Yeah.
First target destroyed.
Now tell me why you can't fire at the other one.
Will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
I accept that. Oh jeez, I'm so hurt. Oh god, I'm so hurt. Oh yeah, I got nothing. This is just what we got. This is just what we're working with. Life is good. Oh jeez, okay. Oh, hey, look. Oh, hey, look at that. I'm online. Sup. I'm online now. You know the whole me being a furred? No more of that shit. Oh. Gonna milk you for... Yep, I'm just gonna milk you for that. Got 19 more of these to go. Then I don't gotta worry about it.
Our trans-dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Lovely. I'm not really seeing the inherent advantage in that other than getting around shields. Oh, by the way. I was like, alright, let's go. He's like, oh, nope, not yet. Okay. That was a lot of what I was gonna say, like. Nah. Oh. Wow, let's do it normally. That is the one downside to this, time slowing that just every time I activate my mod goes off. Nope. That's not working. I'm too. Well, okay. Hang on. Good. Wait, hang on. Is it? Oh, it's down here? Okay, so it's not down here, it's one floor up. But, like, I fell. Yeah, I fell. Yeah, the guy's right there, so. Oh, how do I get there? I fell down this hole. So well, alright. Oh, there it is. There we go. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. Alright, you made a mistake. Wait, hang on. Come on. Ah, no. I wanted to, like, calmly, like, keep it pointed at, but, like, turn to his butt so that way it would, you know, go off. Yeah, I think you just have to wait a second. Yep. Okay. Oh, this is me almost dead. No one else? Alright, cool. Nope. So I don't gotta worry about getting any of those again. Nope, I got them.
Our trans-dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
My goodness. Can you imagine just hearing that on the radio? Or something? Just like, yeah, this is just what we're doing now. It's like, oh. Doesn't work, I just move on to the next guy. Okay. Come on. Go down. Next one. Oh, boom. Oh, thank goodness I got all that armor. Counts as a double. Alright, Sure it's not gonna- okay, fine. Okay. Oh. Hello. Once again, I get the idea of like you want to unlock more, but it's just like I can't use them. I'm sorry, I can't. There you go. Hey. Oh, shit. Why are you fighting? Why? This is not even going like, oh my goodness, shot. Oh, shit. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, back together. There you go. Okay. Have some fun. Okay, where's the biggest man in the room? This is a big room, right? Okay, that's a start. Okay, that's getting closer. Okay. We're doing pretty good right now. If anything, me doing this right now is just refilling them. There's also the little guys, which is my favorite. Oh shit! Yep, sir. Another big guy over there. What? Oh. Get. Oh shit. Okay, we're good. Is there a guy behind me? Hello? Yeah, this is a complete waste the way I'm using it right now. Oh, there it is. Ooh, I was good. Okay, where's the little one? Oh shit! Okay, oh. Think I need to get up. Okay, run. Blonk. Okay, this kind of sucks. So much better if you just fire it normally. Okay. I was hoping to get around that. I keep trying to use the arbalest. I want the arbalest to work, but it never does. So it just creates like this real awkward scenario. Okay. Perfect. Yeah, right now I'm literally just like hopping while firing the rocket launcher. It's pretty great. What's this? Oh wait, it's haste! It's like infinite ammo and increased rate of fire. Yes, I'm gonna use the one gun that needs even more of that. Oh, it ran out. He's like, oh, it ran out. Oh, did I get it? Oh, no, it didn't work. Okay. You midair. You're not allowed to do that. Eh. You. I choose you. Oh shit. Yeah, go down. God, the chunks of flesh getting off and he's still going like a champ. Okay. I'm gonna grab this. And then just. Oh shit. Okay. Nope. this thing? This is just my chaos weapon at this point. Like, I'm not even aiming. Okay, I'm kind of aiming. What? Nope. Come on. Force hit. There you go. Up, 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 up. Come on. Bop. 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 And bop. There we go. Okay. And then just doing that point blank just to get everything in the room to stop for a second. Hit. There we go. Go! Ah. Some of these glory kills are almost like weirdly cruel, like that one. Where he's just sitting there screaming. What? Do it again. Beautiful, yeah, just remove the problem before it starts. Okay, that is another one. I was like, did another one disappear? Why, yes it did. Yeah. Oh, I think I found our exit. Shit. Nah. Okay. Oh, good. Yes. Oh, no, no. Oh, my God. No, 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 no. Are you serious? Oh, wow. My one safe spot. I couldn't get away. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. I was not expecting that. Okay, so what's the plan here? Well, first off, get rid of this useless thing. Oh, there's one. There's no. Well, I can actually use use this to move around. That's some benefit. Okay, I want. Except I thought I had three. Oh, son of a gun. That would have worked. That would have worked. Let's see. One more keys. I want to unlock the giant sword. Why? Because it's a giant sword. That one's actually not the problem child. Shit! It's you. You're the problem child. You're it. And now I can just calmly and carefully. Calmly. Oh, seriously. No. 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 Stay back. Okay. Thank you. Hi. Thank you. Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, this will be my next way to move around. Oh. Lovely. There you go. Okay, it's gonna be something bigger and scarier in a second. I just know it. Oh, wait, hold on. I just realized. No? Can't I climb up this? Nope, okay. This is a problem. Can I climb up this? Great. Like, super nope, I cannot. I think this is a game of not getting stuck in the first place. Wait, hey, hang on. What is this? Well, that's awesome. But I can't get up. Wait. I don't know how that just happened, but whatever. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. It worked. Did it. Don't know how that just happened, but nope, nope. Not gonna question it. Blech. Okay, 7 more to go. 7 more to go. And there we go. These missions are rough, but I love them. Any more ammo though. So we'll grab the first guy to get the whatchamacallit, and then we'll perfect. That's rude, first and foremost. I missed. So if you could just okay, great. Visually it's cool that I just like that. Alright, once again, I really don't get it. I really don't get it. I'm not just saying that. You're locked. Damn it. Why are you locked? The territory, yep, secrets. Okay, I'm gonna pick up whatever ammo and stuff they have first before doing this, because these things are normally a tad difficult. Oh, Dana, did you want to leave the office?
My husky got up.
Hi, Dana, have fun.
She woke up from her nap and just went like, huff!
And it's like, okay, I gotcha. Okay, let's start this. You know, it's gonna be real. Whatever pops out's gonna have a real hard time when I knock this. It doesn't matter what it is, it's gonna have a hard time. See? I don't even know what that achievement was for. That's why I love this. Oh. Alright. Yes, please. Thank you. This upgrade will allow me to be not this upgrade. This power will allow me to be stupid like that. Okay, good. I think we are ready to roll. How much, I just want to see real quick. Super shotgun. What am I going to get the mod for that? Okay, 5 more. Five more. I can do this. Yes, that's stuff. Oh. I can't move, so I assume that's just the next destination. Hey, now. I want that stuff. Alright, okay, here we go. Gonna shut down the Zerg. God, I'm sorry. Some of those sequences were just rough. That's why I was sitting there like, God.
Successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Oh, knocked the mic. I have done a good deed. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna find Dr. Hayden and I'm gonna give him a fist. I can't jump. Remove. Yeah, it's real. This is super contextual. Okay, there we go. Ooh, I got 3 now. So if I can find a big boy. Oh wait. Oh, that's why. I was like, why is the map? Yeah, you came in. Going for the stagger. There you go. Oh wait, I just realized I'm. Do you want to do it again? Do it again. I was like, I just had a chainsaw. I could have chainsaw. Nah, that's worth saying. That. Yep. Okay, I feel good about that. Okay. It says I have full ammo on this, so I guess I should use it. Okay, Yeah, so that's the super singular. This is the super whatever, but it takes so... Okay, I want to test something. No, you can't fire it until it's full, but it's huge. Like, I have to walk into a room all... You're getting that. Shit, this is a horrible plan. Okay, this is a horrible plan. What was I thinking? I was gonna be cool, I was gonna be like, oh, look at me. Okay, hold on. Okay, I don't know what this upgrade is. I don't know what it's good. Somewhere around here, I missed the secret, first off. Oh wait, I can't get, oh. No. Wait, air, just breathe. Okay, so they're probably down here somewhere. I'll get another one of these. I can shut down. Alright, did it. Oh, yeah. Oh, nope. That's fine. Oh. Good enough. Okay. About to lose it again, though. I'm out of ammo for. Oh! I was gonna say, like, I'm out of ammo for everything! Let's see. The master rod can be unlocked by completing the master gems or by using mastery token. Okay, so. This situation's a little rough, but we'll get it. So, I think it's worth it to do this. Look, there. Perfect. Did I use all my tools? Yeah, but it's fine. So this guy will show up right from the get-go. I'll just load that into him. God, it really is just a lot to be said just walking up the shelf. Okay, this time, oh, it's a, oh, okay, that's why I couldn't get it earlier. It's a secret, yeah, okay. Worth it. Now I get myself a corner. Okay. At least now we know how to really quickly get through the first area. Maybe. Space. There you go. Okay. Yeah, I don't regret this. Could you? There you go. And then switch. Beautiful. Just that moment of just like, open wide. I want to get to the, I could, I was like, all out. Nope. Oh, sick. That was like a nice bit of sound. Don't know if there's a benefit to that. Okay, to this. I wish I could hear it while I'm moving, you know? Dude, what does this thing do? What does it do? I also don't know. I'm not just saying that. Okay. Yep. Oh, this dude here. Like, I guess just the maneuverability of the weapon. The ability just to make it so you basically, if you time it right, you don't miss. That alone is really useful. It's just, I don't know, I never really expect it. Or I don't want to think about it. I just want to go. So that's why I'm kind of like, about it. I don't know where I'm going. Aim says that.
Believe him now to be more than just a man.
Why is she pretty like that?
He is Doom.
Well, thank you for hyping me up before I go into battle. I really appreciate it. Hold on. I'm doing pretty dang clean sweep.
All armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Blah. Okay, Max, are you ever gonna, like, not say that when you do it? I don't know, it's just fun. Wait, anyone else? Aww, that's it. No fun. Alright, Oh. Yay! Oh, wait, oh, hold on. Yay! Hello! Blah! Two more and I got it. Oh. Oh, I missed. Dang it. Okay, well, sorry, we'll just have to do something. We'll just have to wait. One more! Yes, one more! Who's gonna be the lucky contestant? Who's firing? Who's gonna be the lucky contestant? Confront Samuel.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 007, March 3rd, 2163. And with him lies our salvation.
Oh, Jesus.
For as he gains in strength, so do they fall in numbers.
Man, did you make it a cold about me?
To the north and south, but he controls the fight. The inner circle of death is where he resides, hunting them at the far reaches of the earth and beyond. I am a believer now. I feel it is in Doom that I have faith. The Slayer is the spear that stabs at the heart of our attackers, and those that would seek to harm us should feel warned. For there is only one dominant life form in this universe, and it carries a steel-barreled sword of vengeance. All hail the coming of the Destroyer. The Slayer's time is now.
I mean, I think I appreciate the hype, but now I'm just getting concerned. Anyway, if you could just give me submit to another. Well, I gotta find Mr. Hayden. Ooh, oh, pfft. Ah, hi, I, hi, Ooh. I wonder what's coming up. I wonder what's about to happen.
Mr. Hayden's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
My pass is evil right now.
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated.
Oh, jeez.
Please exit the facility now.
You ain't exit before I get what I want.
My God, Dr. Hayden was convinced.
Don't come my way.
For this, eventually.
Thank you. Thank you. I will be taking this. This is mine now. If it does what I think it does, anyway.
Can I just say that it is an honor for me, personally, to meet you?
Oh, wait, I think this is what the part from the trailer, where you just, like, kind of just, like, you're not pushing past people, you're not being rude, it's just, no one stops you. You cannot be stopped. Wait, Hayden? What happened to you?
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to, prepare for his careful extraction.
Oh, here we go.
Specific orders.
His life signal is barely visible.
Warning. We have to be incredibly careful about this. I just grabbed that shit. Just throw him in. I want him.
You were never one of us. You were nothing but a usurper, a false idol. My eyes have been opened. Let me help you to see.
I am so unbelievably ripped. Okay, Marauder. The Marauder is a defensive powerhouse. Stand too close, uses a shotgun. Stand too far away, he throws projectiles. Keep him in mid-range, counters attack when his eyes flash green, otherwise he blocks your shots. Is resistant to super weapons. I like this. Oh my goodness, he's fast! Hang on a second, I need this. I need this. Just don't mind me. Hey! Oh my goodness, he summons. I can customize weapon wheel and arsenal tab to make it easier to select weapons more. I can do that. But I just realized I have 5 of these things. Hang on a second. Hang on. Let's just see here. Okay, let's make some more powerful. Let's do this one, and then let's do this one, just so. Oh, I was misreading that. I was reading that one. Hang on a second. I want the chain gun. The chain gun's fully activated. Okay, I want the heat blast. I don't even know what I want. I think I hit this stage in the first Doom game too, where it's just like I got to the point where I just didn't really know what to even buy. Kill these two demons with a single heat blast 30 times. Okay, that's really easy. I can do that. How do I change my wheel? How do I change my wheel? Like, oh, there it is. Customized weapon wheel. Customized weapon. Oh, skins. Yeah, whatever. Customized weapon wheel. Okay, so I want. Hold on. I want this right there. I want that to have this. And I want this to have this. This then to have this. This to have this. This to have this. And this. Okay, there. Just like. What I use the most. Here we go.
Warning. All armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
So interesting. Yeah, you. That is no joke. When they say, like, you're gonna do it this way, you're gonna do it this way. Oh, wow. When they said on fire, at first I wasn't really sure if they meant, like, just extra damage. Team is priming it. Asshole. Hang on. Wait, hold on. That's... Okay, he dashes away if I do that. Jeez, he is on me. Hold on. Okay, excuse me. Jesus. Okay, hold on. If anything, the other little guys are making a really good distraction, but that is... I like him. I like him a lot. This guy is fun. I'm close enough, asshole.
The mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
I keep thinking I'm like in the timing right now. I'm not. Oh, actually, I did get him. So I can catch him. Okay, that. There we go. Need some juice. One more. Hang on. Yeah, the super shotgun really does make the best weapon against them too. Hang on. And shit, my ammo. Flamethrower guy actually got me in. This guy is rough. I like him. Okay.
Warning. All armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
What also is really rough about him. Come on, up. Oh, I couldn't get up. No. I just realized it's been 2 hours I've been on one level. Well, I guess I have been kind of exploring around and stuff. Okay, come on. Up, bastard.
Personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Hold Evacuation on. Is advised.
Okay, so I can't do the chain. But the chain is basically... The chain now is basically a fire belt? The arbalist might be really good too. Actually.
Warning. All armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Boom. Boom. Okay, that didn't really do that much, I felt like. Okay. There we go. The weapon I need. Gee. Oh, wow. Okay, so yeah, those little guys, I know the point of them is supposed to be for ammo and health and stuff, but they're actually really screwing me up.
Warning. All armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Ooh, I get... That's good to know. Okay. What, do I only get one? Yeah, is that it? Do I just only get one whenever I do that? Is it still? That is a little frustrating. Doable. I was trying to throw grenades on the ground. When do I get a dog? I want a dog. He's basically me, right? Like he's like Demon Warning. Doomslayer, right?
All armed personnel. The mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
There you go. Okay. There you go. Okay. Okay, so the ice did hit him. Wasn't enough to really do anything. But it did hit him. And that alone is notable. Really good aim. Has that that yet? Yeah, really good aim. I don't like this. Okay. Yeah, that is... Okay, I kind of like that you basically... They show the shotgun there, but the shotgun really is, like, your Warning. Best bet.
All armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. What? Evacuation is advised.
Okay, grab this. Grab this. Get on fire, get some extra damage in there. Heal very much. Okay, so. I feel like if it was just me and him, I'd have easier time, but nope. Not to be like, this game's difficulty is dumb. This is, I know I'm getting really caught up in ads. Oh, that's not. Do you get double fire? I don't think so. Nope, you do not get double fire. Excuse me. Yeah, the shotgun is the weapon I need. I need to keep the shotgun. And then the armor. Blah. What gets me is when flesh isn't coming off of him. I don't know if that's just like an animation thing or if I'm actually not doing damage. I can't get the dog. Oh, that's interesting. I did not think I could not get the dog, but apparently I can't get the dog. Okay, that's fine. Ow, asshole. There you go. Right there. Okay. See, when flesh comes off, I don't know if that's like the game's way of saying you only get one, or if that's just like... You already blew flesh off of him recently. Don't put your luck, kind of a deal. Did I get help? I don't think I got help. If I did get help, it was very little. What? Perfect. Yes. Thank you. Okay. Oh, shit. He showed up right in front of me and just like, sup, bitch. Thought you were real smooth, didn't you? Which I say. Yeah, I did at one point in time. And beautiful, perfect timing. Beautiful. Boom. Okay. Boom. And. No. Oh, come on. No. Shit. Oh. That works wonder. There, dog. Beautiful. Shit, okay. There. You need to keep on the chainsaw. chainsaw is the one that works. Oh shit. Good thing to know, I can also just kind of in general catch him. Every now and then, like, even without him glowing green, just me hitting him when he hits me. Yeah, I'm wondering if, like, I only get, can I only hit him once per green? Can I only hit him once per green?
Warning. All armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
There you go. Beautiful. They're just like, hang on. Good thing he knocked himself out of it, though. Or good thing me shooting him knocked out of it, because I would have felt that sound high one. Move the dog. Okay. I should get some more juice back in a second. Good enough. Perfect. I love that when he, like, knocks the grenades away. That's so cool. Visually. Okay, we're good. A little bit, at least. Things aren't perfect, but... what are you gonna do? Oh, come on, I want a death screen. And don't have the fuel, but it's fine. And you're done.
Oh,
that was good. I got so caught up in the little guys, though.
Oh, God.
Oh, I missed something still. What did I miss? Oh, there's a toy somewhere. I'm not too worried about it. I know I said I was tempted to go back, but not really.
Oh, that was rough. That was a lot of fun, though, but oh, God, that was rough. That was rough.
Plane Chicken's two missions does not disable progression, allowing you to use them to complete all aspects of the mission. Okay.
68% of Hell's occupying force.
Sick.
Without the priests, the demons will not consume Earth as the con maker had planned.
Let me just.
Because there is still one priest left, and I have lost his signal. I can no longer locate him.
Just set you up, big guy.
Dr. Hayden will be able to find him.
The cars with us, he just works perfectly.
Dr. Hayden is transferring himself into your ship's mainframe. The architecture is.
Is this a good thing or a bad thing?
This one.
Did we just let him take control of our ship in a bad way?
Final priest is hiding in Sentinel Prime. The Khan Maker does not want him to be easily found. The only functional slipgate to Sentinel Prime is in the core of Mars, in the lost city of Hibeth. I have marked its location for you, but getting there will take time. There is no easy way to access the core of Mars.
I mean, no one...
There are no known pathways that lead there, Dr. Hayden.
I mean, so there's no, like...
The BFG 10,000, designed by Dr. Samuel Hayden, as part of the anti-demonic defense grid.
I understand. Searching the coordinates to the BFG TFG 10,000 now.
You can't just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.
The portal is ready.
Shoot a hole in my... Okay, alright! Alright, that's what I'm doing now! You can't just shoot a hole into the center of Mars. I'm like, fuck you, I can't shoot a hole into the center of Mars. Okay, it doesn't look like I have anything I can spend my prizes on besides crater points, or crater points, which is a little unfortunate, but it's fine. I know it took us 2 hours, but I think we'll complete at least one more level just for sake of, like, how many do I have? 5? Yep, I don't have anything else to spend these on, so I might as well, right? I was kind of hoping for more, Sentinel cores. Just because those, like, those general purpose increase your ammo and your health and your armor. You know, so it's, like, really good, I feel like. But, you know, I appreciate this, too. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, might as well get the other one, too. I'm sorry. Thought I heard a sound. Like, but I love that those is like, you can't just shoot a hole into the center of Mars. New mission. Shoot a hole in the center of Mars. Fuck you. You can't tell me what to do. I am without reason. No, sorry. It's not that I'm without reason. I am without reasoning. You cannot reason with me to make me do things. I think I said that correctly. You know what I mean. All right. Okay, so I got 4. Danji and Killing Froze enemies will drop health. Yeah, that's wonderful. And then I have 2 more of those, which the minimum was 3, so I can't spend on any of them. That's fine. I don't think we got anything else we really need to fiddle with. Unless we just want to doodle around, but I don't want to doodle around. Because if we're doing another mission, the last one just took me 2 hours of my life. We gotta get it going. Here we go. Also, if we're going to a place with gigantic BFG, that means I get a little one, right? Okay. Right? Means I get a little one? Like a hand holding? See with the help of Sam the Hand, the final appears to locate and sell privacy from your past. The only known path to this now curse is through the dimensional gate here in the core of Mars. We're in the last city of Hippith Threats. I don't know the Doom games, the Doom lore well, not to say it's from my past. The journey there will take the time you can't 4 ways. The delivery which calls for a more direct approach.
Ah, yes. Lovely.
Oh, yep, this is the scene. Yep, this is the scene. This so immediately sets a mood. Just no, none of you are gonna stop me. Nope. Just. He's like, if you could just, you'll be okay. See you there. I'm not gonna hurt any of you. I'm just, you're not gonna let any of you stop me.
Hey, who are you? You can't be here.
Oh, did you just remember who I am? Thought I already had one of these.
The entrance to the BFG 10,000 is just across from this facility.
Yeah, it's the same gun.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
Oh, I won't watch this. What is it firing at?
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Okay, yeah, I took his gun, but why do I need it? I already have this gun. Except it is, like, yeah, it's nothing different. I have this gun, just like I did before, but, you know, I guess I'll use it. Warning, the Slayer has entered the facility. Oh, look, he's already dead. If anything, you know, all those legends about how badass he is, I think they lied. Yeah, just everywhere I walk. Oop. I just love the idea that they're just like,
wherever I walk, things stop. And all the problems just go away. Oh, wait. Oh! I forgot to look at the challenges. Okay, what are the challenges? Kill 40 demons with a very big gun. I'm going to assume I get the BFG in this level. Destroy 3 arm cannon weak points on Mancubi. Find the Slayer key. Okay, sweet. I can do that. Hello. Goodbye. Okay. Beautiful. I was gonna say, you don't just run. I'm not noticing anything in the environment that happens every time it fires other than shaking. Let me just walk through the room and just... No! Just stop fighting. I'm gonna walk up to absolutely everyone here and just slap their wrists. They keep doing that. They're like, they're firing. Well, I guess they're firing at, like, swarms of the undead or whatever. Whatever. I want that. Easy one. Are you gonna... You're not gonna let me actually... Saving throw. You're not gonna let me just wheel... give me more than... Fuck. Give me access to more than 4 of them, damn it. Okay, I'm gonna make a bet real quick. I have to remember, the secrets are, like, really big and obvious. You know, like, when you see them, you know you see them. No, there might be more lag, I apologize.
3 times on your mobile phone. UAC
representative. I need someone to explain to me the Marines. I really don't get them. Problem. I don't want to think about you. And like, I guess, okay, so part of me is wondering, like, if it's firing, then why can't I just snag it? Or just why, when I was up there, I couldn't just tell him, hey, redirect that shit. Oh, I can't just break it off. Oh, I got to break off his armor first.
Warning. BFG 10,000.
That didn't hit it. That didn't hit it. I think I missed one up too. Broken off yet? Okay, it is. And there goes Doom Slayer! Okay, so with that. Sorry, something I didn't realize. I thought I could still shoot off his arms. Like, that's not the case. No, I have to break his armor and then I can walk up to him and shoot his arms. That creates an awkward situation. Yeah, now I feel like I don't even really need the belt cannon unless it's something secondary. Yeah, generate me health. Jump. Oh, you bastard! Oh, that is clever and funny though, but you're still a bastard. Okay, I need to build up my... Okay, I got the glory kill ready to go. Got the glory kill. Which means I need to make a point not to accidentally waste it. Okay, I need to try to catch multiple people. Oh, nope. I need... Alright. Now I need something else. There you go, okay.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is firing.
That doesn't help. Stop that, please. Your arms just not break off? Oh, I think your arms just straight up don't break off. That is a little confusing. Okay. So they just straight up don't break off. I can work with that. The one guy is still running like, I got this. The answer is no. You don't got it.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is firing.
I wonder where the danger areas are gonna come in. Because you know they're gonna come in. Or is this like every time it fires, like you can't access? Oh come on. Alright, yep, they had to give him this dramatic cool moment, which I'm now gonna take away from him. I don't know what your deal is. Give me your face. Give me. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, it's that guy. I was gonna say, like, what's making the ground go nuts? Oh.
Bitch.
Oh, shit. Okay. Good. No, this is what I want. I thought I had. Enough. Okay, you. Oh, no. You. There. Beautiful. Snap out. Hold on. When they say the entrance is locked, they know you're trying to get in. Who is the they in this equation? Because I feel like I should just have a little chat with them. Okay, yes, it's going to be a chat. No, they may not necessarily want to be a part of it. But I feel like I could just have a chat. Where am I? Before they give me three dashes. Only having two is just so limiting. Okay, I'm in the BFG. Shit. Oh. Wait a second. Breaking it to get in, though. Black. Okay. Give me a second. I'm getting my GP at work. Okay, I'm on board. I'm on board. Let me in. I know what you want me to do! Just look here, you bastard! Okay, Okay, maybe I did, I'm not sure. I think what I need to do is I need to let this get up first. And then jump on top of this, which will allow me to, yep, okay. Then I can grab this and go on my merry way. Over there. How many points do I have? Okay.
Is that enough to get anything I want? Arbalest? Is there one that makes it so I can charge faster? By 6%. Oh, storage unit up there directly. Okay. So why am I going this way? Yep, I was gonna say I'm stuck. Shoot, there we go. Alright. Let's see. Okay. Ow. That was very rude. Fuck you. This is officially my healing gun. It's so weird to think about it like that. This is my healing gun.
That guy doesn't scare me. I'd like to see him try.
Hi. Thank you. I require access to your facility.
The control pod contains the energy source of the BFG 10,000. I'm lowering it for you now.
I love how the world is just conforming to let me do what I need. Once again, I want to point out, I didn't kill him. I did not kill him. Just, I pushed him to the side. I'm lovely. Let me just check this whole, excuse me. Everyone's like, oh, we needed firing at something. It's like about here, right? Yeah. Just come. Thank you. This is what I need. Hey, look, I made a Death Star.
Self-destruct. We should move ahead.
Wait, are you? Thank goodness it all goes off of just this singular one. I'll take this now. Whoa. Okay, I fucked it up. I ruined everything. But it's okay. Yeah, I just take this thing. Now then. Oh, how fitting that I have no health. The BFG is capable of killing most demons with a single shot. Press 1 to launch a crossbow that will generate deadly tendrils as it passes by to nearby enemies. Great, okay, first thing I need to look at this sucker. Okay, there are no upgrades for it.
The emergency exit portal should take you directly to the Mars surface.
Ooh. Hello. I wonder why they bother saying that it has like 60 whatchamacallits. I wonder why they bother saying that it has like 60 shots, if you will. If each shot takes 30. Like it doesn't take the ammo that
facility escape pods to get down to the Mars core, but we have no way of reaching it from here.
Samuel, you're such an absolute downer. So, you know, I've played Quake before. I've played Quake before, and this kind of reminds me that I look now. Oh. Hello. Oh no, there's a dog standing on my headset wire. Thank you, Molly. Just there, are we clear? Are we all good? Actually, well, that way's the fight. That way's not the fight. I'm just gonna...
New plague of his return. The Slayer, the Savior.
Wait, buff tone nearby? Shit. Down there somewhere. Hold on, I'll keep fine. For a second. While I figure out where is Molly on my headset again. That's a lot. A lot of big boys that are even bigger now. Oh wait, I have here on that ammo.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, yep, no. You're done. You're done. Oh, shit. That was a little frustrating. That's fine. Alright, so. See, now I have this weird. I have this weird, like, thought process in the back of my head that at any time I can just fire the BFG. At any time I can just fire it. Also, I'm gonna cheat now that I know where it is. Good. Oh wait, oh. Where's the, there's a thing of gasoline nearby. Okay, maybe not. Okay, maybe not. Excuse me. I'm hitting the wrong buttons. Just as you do. Okay, there you go. Just kind of like, just gonna. No. No. There you go. I'm gonna fire this that way, fire this that way. Nope, that is not what I wanted. He was like, ow! One cacodemon in the corner just like, hi! That is really funny, though, that they're like, you're gonna have to, like, you have to blow a hole in Mars. Getting there and blowing up Mars is actually the easy part, oddly enough.
You pray for his return.
Alright, hold on. There you go.
Thank you for
saving
us.
There we go. No doubt the big guy is behind me. Oh, hey. I'm almost dead. It's like, oh geez. I'm almost dead. Nice. Okay. Wow, that actually did not heal me for as much as I was hoping. Well, okay, that was not the health one, that was the ammo one, but you know what, it worked. I'm just realizing my own foolishness, stating it out loud. Mancubus and Arachno. And Arachno demons. Okay, here we go.
You pray for his return. The Slayer.
This. Okay, where's the big boy? Like, wait a second. Okay. Yeah, me having this weapon is an accident, but you know what it was. Or didn't it, rather. I'm the best. Wrong button, wrong button, wrong button, wrong button, wrong button. Ah! Oh, beautiful explosion of blood, though. Okay. We can do this. I think one man can stop. Really, like, all the shit talking and everything, it's just hyping me up. It's just like, thank you for reminding me how awesome I am. And look, because you're frozen, you drop health. Oh, it's wonderful. I'm gonna light you up. You're a problem. I'm gonna walk around and like, find other things. You. You. Oh no, what shall I? That's not the weapon I wanted. That was the weapon I wanted. Oh!
Dude, little UAC got the shock. He's like, I did. I got the Dome Slayer.
Yep. Okay. I'm going to be honest. I didn't really like the shock. Okay,
you play for his return.
Okay, so if we're all broken apart, who's still running this pavilion? So are those lasers firing against the demons or what? There is a target, you liar! Okay, there we go. Hello, blah! I don't even know why I... Oh, I hit a launch pad. God, there's just so much of that, me just hitting things on accident. Ah, come on. Wait, what? What didn't hit me there? I thought it was the big guy with the sword arm, so I guess not. I don't know. Alright.
You pray for his return. The
sleep. Shocking shit. Keep talking shit. Hello, goodbye. I'm gonna get a little fire for a second. Ah! That's my spine! Okay, what am I doing wrong? Am I just like being too aggressive? Am I like turning my back to all my enemies? Okay. Should I be saving this for special occasion? Yeah, because I do run in with like no armor. So running in. And then that over there. Oh, you're back. I hit you point blank. Okay, hold on. Okay. Okay. Did I start doing there? How did it go? Okay, I don't know what hit me. I don't know what hit me, but I don't appreciate it. I'm gonna get so much health from this. Okay, maybe not. By all accounts, I should have got a lot of health from that, but I didn't. You know, if I ever just don't know what to do, I can always just fire the big boy, you know? Just gotta remember that. Or just do that, and I'm full health. Hi, there you go. I'll take that. Thank you. Cool. Hey, whoop. Got our armor again, though, so. Goodbye. Okay, good. Oh, come on. There. Okay, we're good. Little rough, but it's all good. about it. We talked about it. Alright. Okay, great. I was gonna say they want me to go down, and that's good because that's where the stuff is. There you go. I'll take this. I feel bad that I keep punching him on accident. Okay, fantastic. Thank you. Okay, I don't know what this sound is, but here we go. The tentacles come out. Yeah, sorry about that, big guy. Ah, there we go. You're doing great, man. Alright, looks like we're all clear here. Okay, what do we have the most ammo of? Pretty much. Yeah, we got the pick of the crop right now. Thank goodness I know how that thing works.
That is a weapon, not a teleporter.
Just Samuel just like continually disapproving of everything I do. Aw, it's cute. Just like everything I do, he's just like that. No, 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 you can't. Look, you can't do that. Yeah, I was gonna say, No. Oh, okay. I'd have to go. Yeah, okay. That's worth turning around real quick. Yeah, it's not like super far to get there. Oh yeah. Oop, good. Okay. We're good there. Is it gonna yell at me like collectible wise? Show map groups. I don't think. No, they don't keep track of one-ups. They don't keep track of one-ups. All right, fuck it. We're going back. Sorry, I got a little lost, big guy. Look, I'm sorry. Thought I could get something, and then I was like, yeah, probably not worth it. I wonder why they lock my movement when I get inside this, though. You know what I mean? Like, why am I stuck in one spot?
See Jessica in HR and sign up now for the UAC Mortally Challenged Blood Drive. Be generous. Give your blood. Give all of your blood.
Oh, I just realized. That's the last one. Am I at the end of the game? Pile all runes in a single save slot. Am I at the end of the game? I can't be, right?
The ion catapult is designed to use only approved UAC ammunition.
What's that? I really hope this thing doesn't, like, compress me. Oh, thank goodness there's handles. Yes. It's firing with BFG energy. This might hurt. Here we go. Shit. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What am I? Oh, hold on. Yes, I know. I could probably try to work towards mastery of that one gun. But being completely honest with myself, I don't like that kind of smudge anyway. Alright, I can't access up there, which is unfortunate. It probably has something. So if that concept changes at any point in time, I shall do a look-see. Also, is it just me or is this entire place at an angle? Oh yeah, it's at an angle. So I'm looking at it just like, what in the world is going on? Okay. Excuse me. So whichever one of you decides to get up, you're gonna regret it. Hang on. So whichever one of you gets up, you're gonna regret it. That's how this is gonna work. Anyone else? Okay, I think we're good there. Onslaught is just like quadruple damage, right? If I'm understanding it correctly. There. That guy was still alive, I would have just hooked up on him to get up, but I gotta find it. I think this is it, right here. I'll just take this. Thank you, man. I really appreciate it. Don't worry, I'm fighting the good fight. I'm guessing. Doing a little Super Mario 64 speed running right there. Not actually where I wanted to go, but alright. I didn't play Doom 64. I don't think I'll play it on the stream. I think I'll play it on my own time, but apparently it's supposed to be pretty good. Oh, oh. Oh, I could have gotten a one-up. Oh, wait. Did I fuck up? Oh, I did. Hold on. Right. Give me another chance. Wait, what? Okay, that's pretty good. I'll take that. Okay. I was gonna say, if that, like, just locked me off, I would have been kind of frustrated. Left and. Ka-doo. Jeez, that guy! Go down. There. Anyone else? Nope. Oh. We're good. Alright, up we go.
Just casually walked.
He's just casually walking around. He's like, you don't like me. Nope. Oh, geez, would you look at that? Nope. Alright, let's switch to this. Okay. Nice. Oh, that might have counted as a secret, that other one then. Oh, well, it's far too late now. Alright, where do I go from? Well, I guess I go here. Oh, this wall's cracked. There we go. So now I just go like this. Yeah, okay. Now that I'm not worried about losing out on a secret, which I'm pretty happy about that they had in, because some other games probably would have just been like, fuck. Oh, you're not dead. Hello. Goodbye. Alright. Check with the guy. Do it 50 times. That's a lot. it. I'm guessing that's it. Wink. Wee. We are here. Oh my goodness, that's the... What happened here? Oh yeah, that's right. I happened here. I did the good thing. I fought the good thing. Okay. Scoop. Okay, up. Oh, jeez. Hang on a second. Ooh. Oh. Hit. Grab this, excuse me. Jump, grab this. Jump. Okay, we're good. Okay, got this area covered. Hello. Ouch. You thought you had me. Okay. Hear me out here. Oh my gosh, she's still up. She's like, that's not supposed to happen. That's not supposed to happen at all. What? There. Oh. Nope. Lock. Alright, one. And. There you are. Go, and then we turn to the last one, and I got it. Grab this. I gotta be really careful with those shots, but also it's a BFG, so I need to remember. Like, if I don't use it all the time, I'm basically gonna get Master Ball Syndrome with it. That's the last thing I want. Oh. Okay, I was gonna say, like, so let's. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Go. Although I'm thinking they're trying to encourage me to use the big thing. Yeah, I know, I could have reached them, but it just didn't seem like a good idea. Alright. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm good. This. That's cool. Okay, go. Ah, there's an elevator. If I'm guessing I can, like, if I aim good. If I aim right, when those guys run towards me, the Kakadu will, like, probably shoot those suckers to, you know, knock them down before they can get to me. But I'm not really paying attention to that. So. Yes, I can. Okay, cool. Alright, well, I want that. Oh, but I also want this. How do I get up there? Or I won't. Not seeing a way up there. Oh, wait. No, I don't think I can climb on top of those. I was gonna say, like, that's gonna start getting stupid. And then I look up there and I. Okay, there we go. Give me this. I don't want to be near the cliff! Alright, how many do how those do I got? Total 5. Great. I'm happy with the ones that I got. Boom, let's make our frozen grenades awesome. I did. Wow, I'm out of ammo, just period. Alright, well, here we go. Hello. So many. I just forgot I can actually detonate that thing from range. I am extremely full health. Oh, they're actually showing the BFG shots now on screen. Ooh. So I can plan accordingly. I'll take this. Still not seeing a way to get there. Oh, hi. Let me just... I feel like I just bullied him. Like, I just realized. Oh, no. No. Ah, shit. Oh, Ripsword. It's good to see you. Oh, God. I feel so much guilt. I feel so much guilt. So much shame. Oh. There we go. So, oh, no. I got an achievement called Extra Extra Lives. So much guilt and shame that I had to let that BFG round go. I could probably go back for it. I'm just gonna do this. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Hello. Here we go. Hello. I don't want to waste them, though, but the game's clearly like, hey, here's your opportunity to use it. It's going to be hilarious. Trust me, man. I'm like, well, what if there's a bigger quest? Hi. Okay. Oh, no. They actually died. They're just playing with him now at this point. Alright, where is the way to get up there? Because I actually want that. Okay, so if I back like that. Hold on. Okay, so it forces me to go here, but I bet if I go back. Also, I apologize, Whipsword, about the delay. My internet sucks currently because of the whole virus. So the delay might be a little long, but I am reading what you're saying. I'm happy to hear. No. I want to go back. I'm going back. You can't make me. Okay.
So, as long as you're at max health, all health pickups contribute to Blood Punch. Or, as long as you're at max armor, all armor pickups contribute to Blood Punch. So, the question is, do I get health more often, or do I get armor more often? I think it's safe to say I get... I don't know if you can hear that. My sister's bulldog is sleeping by the chair. It's pretty cute. Okay. Blood Punch gives me health. So therefore, if I'm armor heavy, and especially with the shotgun now giving me stuff, I'm going to go for this. Also, I want ammo. I want ammo. I feel like I'm not properly... Oh, I got crystals. I feel like I'm not adequately whatchamacalliting. Like, lasting long enough with the ammo that I have. Once again, whoever comes up is gonna not be happy with life. Shit. What? Actually, that's what I get for saving it. Oh, excuse me. And I'm gonna die. Yeah, there we go. Say one of you bastards is gonna pop up. Oh, hey. That's who I want. There we go. Okay. Anyone else? No. Okay. Hey. Hold on.
there, which is accessed by... I think I gotta, yeah, I gotta get over there first, okay. Or... Alright. Go. Flip. That's one. Flip, that's two. Flip, that's three. Oh, there you go. Flip up. Told you you're gonna regret it. Oh. Yeah, that's where they want me to go. I'm out of ammo. What? Walk out. Can we just switch here, though? Or, Also, I heard that. I know you're here. Okay, is that just not what they want me to do? I feel like that's what they want me to do, though. Like, it's right... Like, it's right there, right? Why are you not letting me do that? Is there better... Like... Boxes. Jump on the boxes. Oh, wait, hold on, is this it? This... There. Is that it? Hold on. Does that lead me to the other secret? That's still up. So, should this door open? Oh. Can I even reach that? There we go. Okay, got one of two problems. Then the other one, I feel should be addressed as well. Cool. I punched that thing. It was pretty great. Alright, okay, yeah, so they were just trying to prevent me from doing that. Which makes sense. Yeah, I could sit here and be frustrated by it, but it's like, okay, this makes sense. Alright, let's go take care of that. Someday, I will be okay. Someday I'll be okay with the concept of not reloading. But, apparently, it's not this day. Alright, prepare for madness, let's go! Alright. Oh shit! Oh shit! What is that thing? There's a dude in a robe. What was that thing? Okay, I've been in this room before, so I don't know how it works. Okay, give me a high. Oh, God, I don't know what that thing is. Now, I'm going to be honest. I can't really focus on the fight. There's a big dude around. Now, I might be able to catch him on, like... Oh, ooh. Maker drones. Headshots kill drop a lot of resources. Okay, so it's headshots. It's headshots. Nope. The problem. Oh. Dog. Oh. Shit. Okay, fine, let's go. Let's go. That's not good. That doesn't make me feel good. Yeah, okay, that guy, if it's just me and him, we can handle it. But it's not. It never is. Okay, hold on. Oh, no, don't. Oh, he hit me slightly. Bastard. Oh, no, come on. Oh, bastard, no. Wait, is there two of them? And is this gonna just keep going forever until I can shut down big guy? If so, I'm in trouble. hold up. Okay. Oh, no, no. Ah! And I lost both my one-ups. Ah, that's fine. That's fine. He has so much health, and it's so hard to focus on him when everyone else is going on. Wait, hold on. I'm BFG. What's up, bitch? Oh my goodness, he just shield blocked both shots. This that gun has one job and one job only. And that's killing absolutely everything. And it failed to do so. A little offended that you, like, the audacity of this motherfucker, this bitch, for not immediately just broken over dead. Let's go. No, let's go. No. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Nope. That must have been like one little imp. Just like me. Okay, so is a ranged fodder demon. It's considered a fodder demon. Well, I guess, yeah, if you just shoot in the head, it just goes away, so there's that. Okay, so what does this also tell me about this situation? Probably because I just like lose sight and I stop thinking about you. Yeah, I'm sorry. Alright, okay. Let's find the little dudes and hello. There's a dog somewhere around here. Hold on. Up we go. Find the dog. And if there's anyone else, probably a prowler or two. Chain just makes it so you cannot escape. There you go. Yep. What? Oh, come on. There you go. Stop. Yeah. There you go. Okay. Oh, wait, they're fodder demons. Their only purpose is to keep coming back. Oh, wait, hold on. So they're fodder demons. Okay, so it still does take three. Noted. Because I was hitting them for the sole purpose of getting rid of them, because I knew they could shoot lasers. Well, okay, they're not actually that bad, honestly. It's just they move around a lot, and I pretty much have to shoot them in the head with a shotgun. Like that. To hurt them. on the audacity of this bitch. Let's go. Come on. Oh, I just realized I'm almost down. There we go. Please, all the resources can help. Okay, it's something. Alright, Oh. That dog. Ah, so close. So close. I bet if I just took my time with the sniper rifle, I could do that. But I need to keep the shotgun now, because it's the only thing that's really going to help me against this guy. So I'm just going to, right from the beginning, I think I'll just pop this up like this. Did not work at all like I was hoping it would. Oh, shit. Shoot. Wow, this is not a good gun. Nope, that, okay. That. I really just need, like, just this gun. Like, every single enemy here, I benefit from using this gun. Because, yeah, you guys then can't just hear. Well, okay, if I could change. Oh, come on. Game, you know what I want? There you go. That's what I want. Okay. I could take time to lock up. Really, I just want to remove you guys. And then, oh, nope. I want to clap. Okay, we can do this. Is there anyone else? Hello, goodbye. Oh, and perfect. All right. It's over here. Oh. This guy is interrupting. Wow, he died. He, like, barely dropped anything. Blah. Oh, come on. Oh!
That was so casual!
Ah. Really, though, the fight does just... Okay, kind of like how the fight stops when a mancubus walks into the room for me. The fight stops when, the whatchamacallit walks into the room. Go, it's right in the face. Shoot. And I have to go up. Shoot. Okay, just remove. Flap. Okay, go. Barely caught that. Okay, come on, me and you, let's go. Nope, you're not invited. Ah, come on. There we go, and then I just dash out, and then dash again, and then... Okay, it's not the shotgun's actually not accurate enough. I need the heavy cannon. Problem is, well, okay, I was gonna say the So what weapon do I have that can? Well, okay, if I can get in close with the shotgun, I can. It seems like I can guarantee a headshot, but I really can't. I don't see a problem doing this. Although it's not helping as much as I think it should, it does clear away a lot of them. Let's go. And also, it's just the armor. Just getting as much armor like that. I shot you. There you go. Okay, I thought I had the juice ready. I guess I didn't. You know, that's on me. Okay. That. Back to the head. Ow. Let's go. Let's go. Back. Perfect. And then that. Girl. Oh, I wonder. Will my detonating missiles? Hold on. Get around him. I don't think they count as headshots enough. What did they do? Okay. Go. I don't know if it's a girl or a boy. I think it's a girl, though, so I'm gonna call that. Hi. Okay. All right, get up here, you asshole. Come on. He moves too fast for me, I think, to use my missiles, like I was thinking about. Nope. Hold up. There you go. Okay. Just throw everything at once. Like, fire. Ow. It sucks that I feel like I have to wait for him. Like, I get my one, his blood goes off. And then I'm like, hang on, I have to wait. I just realized he's using super weapons. But that includes the BFG. I always just stick to the shotgun the whole time. This is like the one gun that works. Although the ability to remove this fodder. There you go. Then I can probably switch. Yeah, I want to point out that you would think... Nope, that's me. It's just timing it. Wow, I suck at this thing. Nope, okay, yeah, definitely. The rocket launcher is not working. It is just not working. That sucks. Really hope there wasn't a cyber rank in this, and I didn't see. Yeah, strategy is this. The strategy's working the best out of the others, you know? I guess it is. Fire that off. Let it wipe everything out. Then let's go. Animus. I'm not dead yet. Beautiful. I guess I'm not dead. Who would've known? Oh, come on. Thank you. Nope, probably doesn't get it either. With the dog. Thanks, dog. Okay. Well, it actually dropped less health when I chainsaw it. Only drops health when I kill it normally. Oop, there you go. Yeah, then it fills me to full. Okay, you're getting it. And I'm just going to throw this arbitrarily in the hopes that it gets someone. There we go, thank you. Alright. Nope. Caught you twice. Nope. Oh. Yeah. Okay, good enough. Hello. Double fire. Okay. I wish the double fire would help. I don't think it does. I just think it'd be funny. Nah, I'm probably not broken. Okay. Hello. There you go. I realize it turns quiet. Thank you. Where's the other one? There's another one. Nope, not that. Okay. Yes. Okay. I keep thinking it's just gonna be me and him then. That's not how this guy works. Nope. I would love to just sit here and focus on him. But that's not how he functions. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Come on. Not to mention he's wicked fast. Perfect. You high. Go down. Give me your juice. That was enough to hurt him. Oh. Okay, we can do this. I feel bad because I've been streaming way too late. So that's why I'm also just like, neat. Finish this. Here we go. Okay, we need the fodder. Don't mind me. See, I got a super punch off of him. Which rocks. Nope. Oh, come on. No. Leaving. Okay. Perfect. Call it high. Oh, nope. I was hoping I could stay in and just like finish him off, but I was wrong. Hi, okay, please. Thank you. Shook. Okay. There's more just here, Hayden. Lap. Okay. There. There, I don't know where he is. There he is. Nope. Yeah, fair enough. I accept that. Okay. There he is. Or she is. Nope, not worth it. More fire. Oh, perfect. Just plenty of fire. Okay. Nope. Oh shit! Where's that dog? There. No, go. Go away. Okay.
No, 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 no.
Gotta give me some juice.
Really not that much.
Oh, I forgot the dog. I just realized. Okay, it's not perfect, but, you know, he's dead, and I get some armor out of the deal, so... should last me...
No! 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 Whoa! Go down.
Go... go... down. Okay, this is bad. I'm caught in a loop. I am caught in a loop. I'm caught in a loop of... Okay. Trying to get out of the loop. Trying to get out of the loop. Okay, let's spread him around a little bit. Get him over here. There he is. Okay. Go down. Go down. Okay, it's not as much health as I would like. Come on, come on. These are so hard fought. I don't want to go down. It's bad. It's something. I'll take it. Okay, great. Oh. Okay, now we're back to the room. Oh, got the dog. Shit, are these in here? Go, 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 okay. Come on, asshole, get over here. You really just... Thank you! Oh, and they're like, how about another one? Why is there an imp? Whose idea was there to be an imp? Hey, fuck everything in here. Why isn't it done? I suffered a lot, and I swear to goodness, if I die because of some bullshit, so I have to do it all again, I'm gonna be really frustrated. Oh, God, go down. Just go down. Oh, shit. Okay, that's it. There's a big guy. Or is this their version of giving me a slight break? No, it isn't.
No,
okay, it's something. Oh, no, please, no! Yes! Beautiful. Slow motion! Dead. Okay, yeah, just gonna circle for a little bit. Fine, we're just gonna circle, I'm gonna light you up a little bit. Excuse me! Okay, now we're gonna go heal for a second, okay? We're just gonna go heal for a second. You just gotta find a demon. Hey, you'll do. And then you know what? We couldn't use it before, now we can. Anyone else? Okay! That was rough. That was super rough. God, like, those marauders are no joke. Like, one walks in the room and it's just, the party stops. Everything stops. Nothing can continue until that thing is put down. Oh, God. Excuse me. Actually, I didn't hear anything. I didn't fire it. Charged up. I thought there was a bunch of little zombie dudes in here. Aww, you're cute. Yeah, I thought there was little zombie dudes in here. I was gonna, whatchamacallit them. You know, go for that multi kill.
Of the Doom Slayer, his power, his will to overcome. These are the lies of the non-believers.
Who are you? Just straight up, who are you? Okay, yes, I know this one's for me. No? Really? Oh, God, that scared me. I thought the game crashed. I'm gonna be honest, I thought the game crashed. We know level's not done yet, though. I haven't killed enough people. Suddenly, I don't know. I love how Vega is just on board for all this. Like, Vega's just, like, all about this shit. While Hayden is just like, are we really doing this? Like, is this really what we're doing? This is stupid. You can't just blow a hole into Mars. I'm like, fuck, you can't blow a hole into Mars. You can't replace yourself with the bullet. Fuck you, I can't do that. That, the escape pod is not meant for you. Fuck you.
This, before your time, the Sentinels, the slip gate will take you to Sentinel Prime. Priest is hiding.
Oh, great. Good. I can't imagine there being much left. Although, you know, I could very easily be proven wrong. Okay. I mean, yeah, like, look at that. Something's going on up there. Don't know what, but something is. Hearing a lot of noises. Hearing a lot of angry people. Yes, please. Thank you. I appreciate it, big guy. I love your bucket helmet. Alright, I got three of them now. What could that give me? Let's get these two first. Just for sake of, like, so I don't have to worry about, like, oh, this one is twice as fast as this one. Right. Shit. Something, this is something, you know. Call me. Hold on. Eight. Oh, shit. I don't talk. Can I? Nope, you're also too big to chainsaw. Damn it. That makes me a little disappointed. Oh, it's also because I don't have three. I thought I did. Nope, just gonna keep moving. That was a complete waste. It's okay, because I got this. Flap. There you go. Did it. Oh. Okay, I forget, I don't have to have it full charge every time. I just do out of habit. Oh, shit. Hold on. Oh, no, come on. Ah, okay, good. Oh, shit. Good enough. Oh, you're power. Ah, I thought you were normal. Okay, I'm gonna take it like it just fits. There we go. Okay, I actually got my blood pump ready to go. Yep. Gotta remember just how strong that thing is. It's not strong enough that I need to, like, not faint when I use it. I just need to keep a better eye on it. Oh, there you go. Alright, I know he's coming. And grab you. Nah. Grab all that. Okay. Give me the big boy toy. This is unnecessary. Sorry, what? Nope, this isn't coming, eh? Okay, where are these things? I wonder. What? Shit. Okay, I'm actually didn't realize it was that low.
Hi.
There you go. Thank you. I don't know why you didn't give me armor. You're on fire. He gave me armor. He was. Damn it. Okay, we're reconnecting again. We're gonna do this. We are gonna do this. Oh, there he is. Oh, let's pay him a visit. Hello, goodbye. Hi, goodbye. Okay. Hey. Okay, is that everyone? That's it. Alright, I believe. Oh. I was gonna say, like. A second, it's like, oh wait, no, there it is. Never mind, we're good. No, oh hey, look, one BFG round because I wasted mine like a fool. Look, I'm in my defense, that was a very stressful situation. Oh hey, I'm gonna hint. Okay. Something in there is still alive. Ah. This is good. This is. I like the yellow. Yellow is actually visually very pleasing. Look at this. This is so cool. By the way, we're at the core of a planet. I'd like to remind everyone that
the portal area, you know, gravity will take you to Sentinel Prime, where the Hell Priest Day Grav is waiting.
Use in the auto map. Okay, so. Okay, how does fast travel work? How do I do fast travel? Is there anything you really even want to get at home? Not really. I don't know. Show fast travel. There we are. Yeah. Hell. Just hell. It's just hell. It's straight up hell. Meteor phobe. Okay, so that'll get me around the map. Okay, so the fast travel isn't. Okay, so the fast travel isn't a way to, what you call it? The fast travel isn't to go to home and back. It's to get around the map and back. So in that case, I think we're good to go. I think. Did I get the challenges?
Got the challenges.
Yeah, I think we're. Yeah, I think we're ready to go as we'll ever be. Ah, such a shame. All right, here we go. There we go. Interplanetary fracture. I just got the achievement. All right, cool. Save and exit. Are you sure you want to quick your last progress to save? Yes, it will. Oh! Okay, so according to my thing, we are still reconnecting. Oh, God. Nightmare Sentinel Prime. This will be the next episode. Oh, God. That was a lot of fun, though. That was really hard, and I'm kind of getting the impression. Oh, yeah, by the way, Slayer. Astro. Yeah, Astro. Oh, wait, award for the milestone completion? Oh, I thought I got one because of, I thought I got one because of whatever. Well, I guess this is for, like, the multiplayer mode. Or, you know, nonsense. Yeah, pain elemental is this thing. Dude. Yes. This is me just being curious. Oh, God. Archville? I don't think I've fought Archvilles before. Player badge? Icon? Icon. Oh, that icon. Milestone. Oh. Yeah, whatever. Not too worried about it. Title. Charles, he's on fire. Yeah, whatever. I'm not too worried about that. Okay. Let's end. Thank you on the Slayer, like it should be. Oh, let's end the episode off here. Oh my goodness. We just went absolutely ham. Okay, what I'm curious is, the BFG 10,000, that thing was firing at something. I don't know what, but something just over and over and over and over and over again. If they weren't aiming for Mars, what were they aiming for? Like, what warranted the BFG 10,000? And furthermore, why weren't they being used on those giant, whatchamacallits, the things carrying the towers? But anyways, I'm not too worried about that. Next time we stream will be tomorrow, as today is Thursday, I believe. It is Thursday. So next time we stream will be tomorrow, where we'll be back at Code Vein, which will be pretty exciting. And then we're not going to stream on Saturday or Sunday. Next time we stream, Doom will be on Monday, and that might be the final episode. And I'm not just saying that to create hype. That might be the final episode, because we're kind of filling out a lot of our weaponry in terms of, like, mods and stuff. We're getting there, so I got a feeling next episode is going to be the last episode, which is a shame, because this game is awesome. And even though I'm, like, making it really hard on myself with Nightmare Mode, I'm having a great time. It's just, I get really quiet, I just get really into it. Got to play. Maybe I'll do an episode on the multiplayer. Maybe. I don't know, I haven't decided yet. But, then we'll be back to StarCraft 2 after that, yeah. Unless there's another game I get distracted by, which... The only other main one is Neo 2, because I don't plan on streaming Animal Crossing. But, Neo 2, but that's going to be after Code Vein, so... And then after that, I have no idea. We'll figure out when we get there. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I hope y'all had fun. And I will see you then. There we go. Okay, you get to see my desktop. Thank you all for coming. Bye. Bloop.